In that video, you're going to learn how to install Homebrew, the missing package manager for Mac OS X. First, you open a terminal, then you enter the following command. To download Homebrew 10.5 version from GitHub. It will install Homebrew on your Mac. Press return to continue. You must be on sudo mode. Enter your password. Note that Homebrew install packages to their own directory and then symlinks their file into USR local. So we wait for the installation. It downloads some components. The installation is done. We can test if it's okay. Type brew command. Brew help with the name of a command to see the help associated. That's all.